Lieutenant, I want everyone in the clearing, now!
Captain!
Your men are dead, and your trap has failed. I suggest running back to your master while you can.
You're going nowhere, slave!
I am not a slave. I apologize. When I asked Ansem to provide a distraction for the hunters, I had no idea they'd be so numerous.
It appears we're unscathed.
Impressive. My name is Fenris. These men were Imperial bounty hunters seeking to recover a Magister's lost property, namely myself. They were trying to lure me into the open. Crude as their methods were, I could not face them alone. Thankfully, Anso chose wisely.
Everything Anso said was a lie, then?
Not everything. Your employer was simply not who you believed.
If you couldn't fight them, why not just run?
There comes a time when you must stop running, when you turn and face the tiger.
That seems like a lot of effort to find one slave.
It is.
Does this have something to do with those markings?
Yes. I imagine I must look strange to you. I did not receive these markings by choice. Even so, they have served me well. Without them, I would still be a slave.
Yeah, especially that marking that goes up from your chin. And on your mouth. It stops right there on your mouth. That looks really weird.
Answer's job did seem a little too easy.
Perhaps the deception was unnecessary. If so, I'm sorry. I've become too accustomed to hiding. If I may ask, what was in the chest? The one they kept in the house?
It was empty.
I suppose it was too much to hope for. Even so, I had to know.
You were expecting something else.
I was, but I shouldn't have. It was bait, nothing more.
All that for an empty chest?
No, there's more. It's as I thought. My former master accompanied them to the city. I know you have questions, but I must confront him before he flees. I will need your help.
You lured me into a trap, and now you want my help?
If Anso had told you to divert an ambush of Tevinter bounty hunters, would you have done it?
Yeah, that's not the point.
It should have been my decision.
Had I known of you earlier, I might have asked you personally. I had only Anso to rely on, I fear. I'm not lying to you now. Please help me do this.
It sounds like you intend to do more than just talk.
Daenerys wants to strip the flesh from my bones, but has sent so many hunters that I've lost count. And before that, he kept me on a leash like a Qunari mage, a personal pet to mock Qunari custom.
Ouch.
So, yes, I intend to do more than just talk.
Looks like it's going to be a long night.
I will find a way to repay you. I swear it. The Magister is staying at a mansion in Hightown. Meet me there as soon as you can. We must enter before morning.
How does one do that? The veins that are going through his body, that's lyrium. How did he do that? I mean, I don't want to repeat the process, but still, it's just, how do you put lyrium inside someone's skin like that and for them to live?
Oh!
And just because anyone doesn't know, that's a rhetorical question. I honestly don't want to know. It's just, it's like, okay, Tularium is supposed to be deadly. Well, not really deadly, horrible. What can be deadly, actually? Not think about it. We got a new base, and you look best. Keep the law away. The rest of those is the blah blah blah. Blah. Okay. And we got a note from those bandits. Base that was just exposed. Your new base got exposed, dude. Exposed. Another thing I noticed is that the at the beginning of the game, when our dual friend was being interviewed, when he was saying which one, he was looking at his hand, like the girl that just polished her nails or something. I see you run off. Get away from abominations, because I still explode when they kill off. Nope, these ones are not gonna blow up. Okay. Normally, abominations blow up after you kill them. Where'd he go? A certain I saw the maids come into this room. Oh, it's like he disappeared. He vanished. Looks like I don't have a specialization point just yet. Health. Health is always good. Oh, there's a door here. I don't know, that must be where he ran to. He probably locked the door behind him. Barred it. Did something. This helmet does not go with this armor. This is a major's helmet, but yeah, it doesn't seem to match. Anyway. Let's move on. Because most of the mages are like headwear and this game is more of a hood. So that one looks like a helmet. Alright, before we head off to go meet up with our new up front. I am actually gonna go up to the house and pick up his stuff because we're gonna have him as a new companion. So I gotta like, pick up his stuff from the house. From my uncle's house, I guess. Let's see if there's any new messages. Nope, no new messages. There's that, but that requires level 17, and we are nowhere near level 17. I just made it to level 6.
has left the mansion, but I've heard nothing within. Denarius may know we're here. I wouldn't put it past him.
I could stand to know a little more about this Denarius.
He is a magister of the Tevinter Imperium.
Oh, is that all? Nothing to worry about, then.
There, he is a wealthy mage with great influence. Here, he is but a man who sweats like any other when death comes for him.
What's the worst that could happen?
I do not fear death. That does not mean we should be reckless.
Yeah, other than Sebastian, who is a DLC companion, we have one more companion to get.
I am not afraid of you, Denarius.
So we have two more, but we don't get Sebastian until after we go to the expedition. Doesn't bad that that's for Rogue. Okay. I'm about to get better boots in the next level, so don't worry about that. Okay. Yeah, the funny thing is when I first started playing this game, I played it for the first time. I was thinking to myself, I understood why Dragon Age Origins was called Dragon Age. It was because it had actual dragons in it. But in this one, I didn't see any dragons. So I was confused why it was called Dragon Age when they were dragons. But then I eventually figured out there were dragons. Now, when I mentioned before that I played this game a few times, it's because I have actually played it a few times. This is like the third time I've played this game. I've actually had not beaten it, but it's the third time I've played it. This place is just filled with shades. Well, it looks like this place has been abandoned for years. Are you sure your old master owns this place? Because he kind of let this place go. Go to the demons. I was about to say, what happened? I said I got knocked onto my foot.
Never ends. I escaped a land of dark magic, only to have it haunt me at every turn. It is a plague burned into my flesh and my soul. And now I find myself in the company of yet another mage. I saw you casting spells inside. I should have realized sooner what you really were. Tell me then, what manner of mage are you? What is it that you seek? Undoubtedly find you. I imagine I appear ungrateful. If so, I apologize, for nothing could be further from the truth. I did not find Denarius, but I still owe you a debt. Here is all the coin I have, as Anso promised. Should you find yourself in need of assistance, I would gladly render it.
You didn't seem all that thrilled with me a moment ago.
You are not Daenerys. Whether you are anything like him remains to be seen.
You said Daenerys is a Magister, a little else.
In Tevinter, the Magisters hold all the power. Over the Chantry, over the Imperial Court, over life itself. It is nothing for one to own a slave. Daenerys had many, but none he valued so much as me.
Then how did you get away?
Is it not enough that I did? I carved my path to freedom in blood. I left that life behind. Yet his bounty hunters follow me no matter where I go. I will run no longer.
Your old master must want something more than just a runaway slave.
He doesn't want me at all, just the markings on my skin. They are lyrium, burned into my flesh to provide the power that Daenerys required of his pet. And now, he wishes his precious investment returned, even if he must rip it from my corpse.
I don't see that going very well for you.
Neither do I. The truth is, I know nothing of the ritual that placed these markings on me. It was Daenerys' choice, one he now regrets.
Do you think your master will keep chasing you?
He is too proud not to. Perhaps one day the hunt will cost him more than he is willing to pay, but I doubt that matters any longer.
I've seen some of your abilities. Do they come from those markings?
Some. All I know is that even in the Imperium, warriors such as myself are rare. Perhaps they believe I should feel honored.
I'm planning an expedition I might need help with.
Fair enough. Should you ever have need of me, I will be here. If Daenerys wishes his mansion back, he is free to return and claim it. Beyond that, I am at your disposal.
Alright, I'm about to do something. It's got sounds a little, look a little weird for you guys, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to exchange weapons between our friend and my brother. Oh, never mind. I forget that his personal weapon can't do that. Well, the other thing is I want to give the DUC weapon to our old friend because it's kind of a spoiler, I guess. But we're not gonna have my brother around for much longer, just to let you guys know. Because after the expedition, he ends up joining the Templars. So he ends up leaving our group. And just for you guys who are curious, no, I don't plan on bringing him along to the expedition. Because if you do bring him along, apparently, if you bring him along, he dies.